Thanks, Rhythm Blue, for giving a sub to Fox McLemon. Okay, so don't go out this door. That door is a trap. You know what? I'm not even gonna use lens. No. No. Nice sound. Every time. This dungeon's a maze. Wait, is this really the room I was in before? How'd I get here? Was it through that locked door? I cannot tell where I'm going, dude. Yeah, one-way door is annoying. Jump slash crouch step. Is there anything here? Yeah, all the rooms looking the same is really annoying. About this. Okay, I think. Yeah, this goes in the pit. Oh, this is farther back than I thought. Oh, I don't know if that's gonna work. I was thinking, put that one there, put one block here, and then one block like over here, and then I jump to it, but I don't think it's gonna make it. Let me try though. No, there's no way this makes it. There's invisible blocks don't exist. So there's not gonna be like an invisible block. Maybe there's like a platform. I mean, I could just ground jump. That's the simple solution. Yeah, I feel like this requires hover boots. I think hover boots would do this. But I don't feel like coming back here with hover boots. I'm just gonna do this right now. Yeah, I don't feel that bad about cheating to a heart piece that's just a ground jump. Is this the same room? No, this is different. Right? No. Okay, it is the same room. Yeah. Wait, then what was this door? Right, okay.